கூடங்குளம் அனல்மின் நிலையத்தில் மூன்று மற்றும் நான்காவது அணு உலைகளிலிருந்து அடுத்த நான்கு ஆண்டுகளில் மின்சார உற்பத்தி தயாராகிவிடும் என இந்திய அணுசக்தி கழக தலைவர் சேகர் பாஸ் தெரிவித்துள்ளார்.
Once we started, we have to deliver the full power. No? If the grid is not ready to take it, then it is their problem. But they are saying that it is not required. Therefore, our construction is going on and they are going on very well. But you know, the nuclear power plant takes about 4 years to 5 years to construct. So Kudankulam 3 and 4 is now 1 year over. So maybe another 4 years it will come up. Neutron is a very simple project. I don't know why there is complaint. There should not be any reason to come. Just you make a tunnel, put some detail.
So the Neutron project is not started now?
Not started because there is opposition to that. That is why you are not able to start.